Sketchfab is a wonderful new venue for showcasing your Cinema 4D models and animations. Instead of posting a static image of your latest creation, you can share an interactive, animated 3D model. If you're working as a freelance modeler, it's a great tool for sharing your progress and getting notes from clients without having to send over your scene files. Sketchfab also has simple tools for creating annotated product tours, explorable architectural environments, and even a dead simple process for creating VR experiences that can be viewed on almost any smartphone. In this series, I'm going to show you how to prepare your Cinema 4D models for upload, send them to Sketchfab with a Sketchfab Exporter plugin, and then tweak your settings for great-looking final results. My name is Donovan Keith, and I'm excited to share this Cinema 4D to Sketchfab workflow with you.